Hey folks, Jesse here with Southern Reels Fishing, and today I'm out on the Elizabeth River. Come back to a spot that my friend shared with me about a month and a half ago. It was kind of dead out here that day. The water temperatures were kind of high, but I'm sure they've dropped considerably now, and plus my friend said he was out here recently and he did pretty good. So I'm going to go out here and pat around, see what I can find, and enjoy this day. If I get anything good, I'll definitely put it on camera for you. So, I don't know. Wish me luck. Thanks.
What up? Just fishing. I hooked up, and I hooked up one that got up. It was every bit of that long. And when I was trying to turn my damn camera on, he jumped and shook it and took off. I was like, son of a bitch. He had to be every bit of 24, 25 inches. Big, easily the biggest trout I ever caught, and I lost it. Well, I'm definitely coming back, because it's been a good day, even with the wind and everything. Yeah, small one. Yep. Yeah. I do not like about mirror lures is these damn treble hooks. They are deadly.